That's oil. I hope nobody hits me with fire, because I'm going to be just right wrecked if that happens. Okay. That's a win, boys. That's a fat win for us. You know what else? Kind of need a bonfire. There's one. Nice, dude. Okay.
You've been long away. Well, no interest. Suit yourself.
So that's 10. That's like 4. That's 5. Can do, so that's 3. Let's get it to 4. So we need large Titanite shards. Wait.
I'll be around if you make it back.
I'll be around if you make it back.
There.
That should be one level's worth 15k right there, right? Barely not, but that's okay. I have tons. Tons of these. Damn.
Bearer, see, see, less.
I was hoping I was going to reach 30k. Let's go see if we can get a magic stone to drop with the smooth and silky stone here.
Thank you.
You guys are lame. You guys stink. Whoops. That's the wrong one. I did not mean to do great magic weapon. Aren't them fighting supposed to happen right now? I thought. That was close. What does this do? Oh. Oh. That just leads around. But I don't... What did pulling that thing do? I don't even know. I like my high ground, and I don't necessarily want to jump down, but I kind of have to. Oh, there's a chest there. Southern Ritual Band, hello. Attunement of additional spells. Okay. Is that what that was? I don't know. This is where Ornifex would be? No. Soul Vortex. Nice. Nice, dude. I think I like that a little more than the other one that you can get. Oh, we can summon Bashful Ray now as an actual thing. It's kind of cool how they did that. They made him like a little... like a little shade. Like a shade to summon. And then here, you can summon him for reals. It's pretty dope freshness. Alright. Okay, so this leads out to the other side. Torch. Okay. I don't think I checked and cleared all the other areas there. How do I get back to... Too heavy to open. Is there no way back to the beginning? There's a bonfire over there, I think, and I would like to... There's another one. Oh my god. My last one? Oh no. Oh no, dude. I think I used my last one. Oh no. Well, for now, looks like we're rocking with this bad boy. He's just waiting there. He's just waiting. Noise. Okay. Go find that bonfire, man. Oh, there's an item over there. I missed an item. Can't believe I missed this item right here. Right hither. That's a homeward bomb. That's okay. Okay, there's got to be a way back. Unless I just like completely missed it somehow, there's got to be a way back somewhere. So this leads up. That takes me here. Which doesn't actually take me anywhere. Sag. I don't want a homeward bone out either, like. Aha! Nice. Look at all this stuff I haven't checked out yet. Really bruh. Oh, okay. Oh shit, here it comes. Owie! Come on. Why don't you come in here? Face me and my friends. No? There we go. Here we go, boys. Stay frosty. Let's go in. Guys, come up here, please, so that I can. Oh no! Come on! Come on! Damn it! Guys! Guys! These guys! Beautiful. I had no idea that was progression. That's all I needed to do, and then I would have had a straight shot to the boss. Damn it, dude. you hit me, for that you die. I don't remember where Bashful Ray is again. Oh yeah, that was a death. Might as well add that. Hell, did I miss you? That was close. A little too close. Right, Bashful Ray's in here. I forgot. Move out of the way. Yeah, here's where Ornifex would be. Open from that side. Okay. Well, I guess for now that's it here. I thought there's supposed to be another bonfire here. Am I crazy in thinking this? Or... or what? Too heavy to open. Does way less damage than I thought it would. It didn't summon her. No. Can you hit this guy up here? O'Hara? No? Alright, well then let's just go up and get out of here. Let me switch back to that. So that I can one hand and do damage. And also have some light. I want to know more about some of these, I won't say like random summons, but these summons that don't really have a story or go anywhere else, really. You know? 2 hours of torch. Nice. Oh. Okay. So I gotta drop down. Corrosive urn. Simpleton spike. Just about to say, not sure why this was here, but Twilight Herb, that's why. Alright. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, here we go, the Duke's Dear Freya. Now, typically, if the servers were up, once I beat this boss, I would ask somebody, be like, hey, do you have the old Pale Drake stone or whatever, soul, whatever it's called. And then what I would do is I would go and take it from them, pay them some money or something, or give them something in return, take it and use it, and get my Moonlight Greatsword, my real Moonlight Greatsword. But servers are down, so I'm stuck using this stuff. I don't have anything to... I thought I had one more, but I guess I don't. For precaution, I'm gonna throw my other sword on here, and I should be under... Ooh. Wait a minute. I'm gonna go ahead and use increased physical... case of an emergency. HP and spell uses. No, I was looking for something else, which I don't think I have. Alright. We're gonna go great magic weapon. Here we go. Dead right here.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Go ahead and put my good sword back on. Great soul and graced. Sure what that does. To be honest. Is there a bonfire around here? Oh crap. Lord's private chamber. Sorry. Brightstone key, fragrant branch of yore, dark quartz ring. Just in case we run into something else. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Right, I forgot. Aldia.
God, you ugly as hell.
No one has come this far. Not for a very long while. Young Arlo, do you wish to share this curse? Then accept the fate of your ilk and face the trials that await you. And yes, you have already joined the Crestfallen. Young Arlo, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Only a true monarch can make such a choice. Very few indeed have come even this far. And yet your journey is far from over. Half-grown Hollow, have you what it takes? Truly? Young Hollow, seek after Venric. He who almost became a true monarch. The Venric is certain to guide your way. Fledgling Hollow, may we meet again?
Okay.
Light.
And we're off.
Nice.
You've been, well, no interest. Suit yourself.
Huh?
I need, who? Wait, I know who sells these, I think. The Chancellor in Drangleic Castle, I think, right? If I'm not mistaken.
I'll be around if you make it back. What?
You could technically do this more.
I'll be around if you make it back.
I'll be right back, m'lady.
M'lady.
Gotta go speak with Nakaloof.
Neck deep.
I ought to fetch a new
ember. I ought to fetch a new ember.
Dear flame.
Dear flame.
Dear flame. Flame, dear flame. Oh, you can't. Wait. You can infuse? What will that do? Magic. Dark. I don't know what this is gonna do, but is this just gonna enhance the damage of... I don't even know. Wait.
Flame. Dear flame.
Okay, 4, 5, 4, 5. It's all at 5, 6. So I need 3. So 6. I can only buy that many. I totally didn't level up anything just now. I used all my souls to do this. So that's 3, and this is 3. Let's do the helm.
Flame.
Soul of Duke's dear Freya. Spider Fang, Spider Silk? What is that? Oh, it's a piercing sword. Piercing sword.
You are black bearer of the curse.
Level up.
Level up.
Let's see. Bam. Now I can focus in on strength and endurance. Right? Yeah, not strength, sorry. Intelligence and endurance. And if I ever get the Moonlight Greatsword in this playthrough, if I ever get it in this playthrough, I will be using a soul vessel to redo all that strength into intelligence, I think. 38? Oh. There. I had to update the number because apparently I was way off. We're at 38 deaths. Check in periodically. Okay, so.
아니.
By one of you, I have quite a bit of these already, so I'll leave that. By all of you, I'll buy you.
Thank you kindly.
Okay. Oh, I need 35 or 37. Yeah, I need to get intelligence. I'll focus on intelligence until I hit like 40, and then I'll do some endurance or something. Because I'm losing out on the capability to use some spells, some sorceries. Hold on to this soul just in case I ever decide I want to go get that sorcery from Ornifex. I gotta go free her and then go get it. Okay, so from here we go to here. And then we go to the Shrine of Winter. That's our next stop. Shrine of Winter. Which is this way. Okay. Cheap shot. First of all, you guys look stupid when you run. Second of all, you guys do cheap shots. Is that what you guys want to be remembered as? Funny runners. Ooh, I one shot you now. I love it, dude. I love it. Let's see how much damage I can do to these guys. Come here, you. This right here, this is the last DLC thing. That takes us to the winter place. I've been through all the DLC a few times. Been through them a few times, but in the interest of time, we are not pursuing DLC this run. Exile sentry over here. No, he's not here. I thought there was. Guess I was wrong. Maybe he's over here. No. Hmm. I love this area so, so freaking much. Something about rain in a dark fantasy setting, dude. Something about it. Whoa! Ow, you son of a... That's what you get for sneaking up on me. Where the heck did you come from? Were you just standing there? Waiting for me? I think so. I think so. Thank you very much. This area. Hey, girl.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Yes, ma'am, I will. Enemies ever, but damn, they hurt, dude. Woo! Yikes. Ay caramba. Let me just go ahead and hit one of these real quick. God, dude. Ah! Too many enemies. Dude. Fuck me. That fucking guy, dude. Damn. I think the worst part of this is I gotta go all the way back again. All the way back. Through all of these enemies. Literally the worst. Stupid on point.
Oh,
This is not how I'm gonna end the stream, man. This is not how I'm doing this. Hell no, I'm not doing it this way. I don't even know how many souls I lost, but it doesn't really matter. Guys are kind of sketchy sometimes. I missed this item. Ha! I'm like, that's very suspicious to have a rock just sitting there. Now I know why. Son of a bitches, let's get it. Does that one save soul powered once you power it once, or do you gotta do it again? I'm gonna have to do it again. Okay. Oh, I didn't get invaded by him. Over here, boys. Are there more? Oh yeah, it already did happen. That was enough. Nice. Oh man. Right through the middle, there's... I didn't notice that until this time, dude. They've got just an open roof, so rain just comes in. Honestly, that's kind of bad architecture, don't you think? Hello, my good sir.
Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional? His Highness. Where has he gone?
I could tell you in a minute. Give me like some time and I'll let you know.
You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Velagar. Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent.
Not as absent as you think.
My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built his kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Drangleic.
Who's gonna tell him?
The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like... The dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything.
This one's me. Lamberg. Oh yeah, dude.
My lord made magnificent findings on souls. an accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dranglake. The king had a dear queen. Long ago, she walked the king across the ocean where has his royal.
Okay. Just like in the olden days. Item. Oh, sublime bone dust. Yeah. Oh, I hope none of these. I freaking knew it. When I did like a paladin build when I played this game years ago, I farmed this set of armor and wore it. And that was my paladin set. Miracles, sword, and board. Can't tease me. I freaking remember you. Okay. Nobody come alive. Stay calm, y'all. Before I do that, I'm gonna go back up. Come back around. Okay. Talk to this dear fella right here. Okay.
Welcome, visit our guest. Tell me.
To those bad boys. Check out what's up here, because I don't remember. I've got like three different things in my mind. Throne room. At one point, you fought an executioner's chariot horses in here, did you not? At one point? I think the base game had that. The first original release had that. If I'm not mistaken.